so today I want to be unboxing my Reborn. And I have all the clothes, like, right here. So, yeah. Hang on, let me put this over because I can't take it off. I do not see any of the clothes, so. Yeah, let's get ready to be okay. This is for my big baby. It's a pair of overalls. Here's some socks. A little diaper. When you saw him. This is a girl and a boy baby. This baby can be a girl and a boy, so that's why there's girl and boy so far. Here's a little hat. And here's another pair of overalls for the baby that I'm unboxing. And it's 3 months. Carter's. Another diaper. Pacifier clip. And it's a cut pacifier. These pairs of socks that have little keys on them. Little keys. Is there shoes in there? Okay, now I'm alright. So I have to pay it. It comes with these cute leggings for my creamy baby. Cause these are newborn. Alright. Okay, here's my preemie stuff.
We gotta leave in like 20 minutes, Alyssa, so you need to get dressed.
Okay. Here's this. These jeans. This and these red shorts. All right, guys. So yeah. Sorry about that. This cute onesie has fungus on it. Oh, this cute little ripple clip. Okay. This is a really cute outfit together. Comes with these white pants with this cute dress. She might be wearing that today.
Shut up, Zoe!
It comes with this cute mermaid. Well, you can't really see the mermaid. A cute mermaid onesie. That is newborn. That might be a little too small or a little too big. Okay, this is really cute. It's an overall set. It's an old tiger. Let's get a little close up to it. Old tiger. Here's some. And some socks. And here's a summer onesie.
Can you tell Zoe to shut up?
No shirt. I might be the one with white pants today, actually. And here's some other two socks. Here's a blanket. Here's a cute little sweater. Here's a swimsuit. Here's some nice socks. Okay, here's another beanie. Right here. Another 36 months is pretty big. These are really cute. This onesie, it's really, really cute. And I'll do, and guys, subscribe to this video. We're almost done with the clothing, and subscribe to this video because I'll keep you posted on my, when I make another video. So yeah, right back into the video. He comes with this little bracelet. It comes with this cute onesie that says kisses. This is a boy outfit. There's little dinos, palm trees, and basketballs. See? It's green and gray. Hang on, guys. I'm just going to put everything back in pile. This is a cute little bunny that rattles. Okay, here's a band. There's a little bow on it. I accidentally threw something. And it comes with these cute little shoes that's for my big baby. So it comes with this polka dotted outfit. It also comes with, actually there's a little rook in these, but okay. These little cute little leggings. So, these pants. Okay. And I'm just moving the baby over to me. Comes with this cute hat. This cute hat. Yeah. Alright, I will in a second. This cute onesie. And this cute dress. What? Hang on! And these two cute bitties. Because I'm gonna have to Okay, guys, I'm back. So, we're gonna do the video. This baby, I got it yesterday in the mail. My cat was stuck in the closet. Let's go back. Yeah. So let's start with the feet. Oh my gosh. Look at the cute little outfit. Is that adorable? Okay. I'm gonna check the coloring. Then I'll show you. This is a glass baby. It's really fragile. It's kind of dirty, but yeah, it's not. So it is dirty. But it is dirty. But it is a beautiful baby. Let's put his foot back in the clothing. There's something blocking its face, so that's good. These sleeves are so long. Hi. Little hand. You wanna see the hand? Look at the hand. The hand is the same thing on it. So let's take this off. I don't want to see the baby's face. Let's get it.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, look at your face.
Let's lay the blanket like down like this, like a princess. Like a princess. Okay. So guys, that's all for my video. Comment down below if you want me to make another video for soon. Maybe I can do driving around with our babies going to Walmart, or us driving around like to Disney World. So that's all for today, guys. So I hope you like this video. Comment down below what video do you want me to make next. So that's all I have for today, guys. Bye.